Korea! We're in Korea! Yes! We're on an adventure because we're hungry!
Hungry?
We haven't really researched where we're going, but there's a full street of restaurants. Ooh!
Goblin?
Whenever the girl gets really drunk. We're gonna go on an adventure to go find something to eat. So this will be adventurous because we haven't really googled on what to eat yet. But you know, we'll get there. We got beef, puffer fish, chicken. We have a winner. Beef in the kimchi. When the place is good, if the kimchi is good. Go on. Good? Finished with food and we're still heavy. Now we are off to the palace. We're at the Deoksuhun Palace and I absolutely love, like, you know, the architectural structure of like just the buildings, because like how beautiful is that, the colors and then the, also the building of it, it's just beautiful. Like I just love history. You definitely know that the palaces in China are
earthquake proof.
Yeah, but we don't know about these ones, but they kind of look similar to how, like, you know, the Chinese constructed theirs. Intrigues me. You're looking at history and sometimes my imagination goes to the point that I really want to imagine myself actually living here and what it would have actually been like to walk with everything, you know, everyone still alive in this period. It's just amazing. I love history. We're off to see the big man. The big man, yes?
The big man.
The big man. I see the big man. Going in because I love to read history. That was really interesting. So we learned that King Sejong, because he like loved the people so much that he wanted to protect them, so he made explosives for war, and then he did a Korean language for them because a lot of people couldn't, you know, express themselves through letters and all like that. And like the Korean letters are all like, the way he made it is all from like how you move, like how they pronounce things, so like it's a shape of how they pronounce. Yeah, it's so interesting. So we're here, we're gonna go venture now. I'm gonna go put my camera away, but you know, let's insert some Snapchat stories. This guy called Strictly Dumpling, and he basically came here on his Korean trip and had an all-you-can-eat clam buffet. I am actually excited, not gonna lie.
Thank you.
I don't think I've ever had so many clams in my life. All we've done this trip is eat, 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 and eat.
I'm so fat.
We're still okay.
Really?
Yeah. We're off to the Guangzhou market today.
Stay. Don't you know that my love is true? Make things right.
Anything, babe, anything. Waffles, baby.
Oh, it's so fresh as well. Flavors are banging. So we're queuing at the moment, but we don't really know what we're queuing for. And it looks like what they're making is like some like donuts in a way. It must be something if there's a long queue for it. Gotta follow the pack. So yes, there is a long queue. Seems like a donut, very worth it.
Hot, hot, hot. Is it good?
It is so good, it's so airy. So good, right? Told you we should've got two. You didn't eat it, I would've.
Nah.